we first met, remember?
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough, down the Northmen to hell.
You don't recognize it. Don't doubt yourself, you'll never find it.
She doesn't recognize it.
Yes, you do, you know.
She doesn't.
Listen for his voice, listen.
Dillian, where
listen
are you?
For his voice.
Dillian.
I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
Chief Edson.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come. Say no.
I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!